Alright, so now, remember, I'm doing this as a favor to you. I know that you haven't been to a holiday party in probably centuries, so the fact that you have been invited to a Dietz holiday gathering is very special, so I need you to hold still as best you can as we kind of straighten out your hair. I have a feeling I'm going to find bugs in there or dead things. We will start with this. Again. Mr. Juice. I need you to just sit back and relax while we kind of sort out your hair for the party. Okay. I'm going to try and put myself in a different mindset so that all of these things falling out of your hair, I can ignore. Time you were at a salon. Well, I'm sure they didn't have salons per se in your alive days, but oh come on, you can't tell me there's not a good salon on the other side. Personal preference then. If it's ready for the brush. Hold still. Well, I'm pretty much already ready for said event. So, you're lucky I have time to spare. Usually I try and avoid these things. Oftentimes I think people are scarier than ghosts. And there will be more. living invites to the gathering tonight than deceased. Still again. Not as many bugs as I was expecting. Dead creatures, dirt, grime. Just death buildup, I believe. On top again. I'm just going to step behind you and get the back of your hair. You still doing all right? Good. Okay. There. A little bit more from this brush, and then you'll be good as new. You're welcome. I appreciate you saying thank you. Must be the holiday season getting to you. Time around the back. Okay, I think you are just set. Yeah, you're all ready. I'm gonna go downstairs and see how crazy it is. I will see you at the party.